Yep.
Hello, my good people of the internet. Andrew here, and things are suddenly loud and obnoxious. I guess they turned on some fans, but if you can't tell, we're on 301 Ion to Conestoga Station. So, welcome back, I guess, to another video, and like always, please subscribe. We only need 8 more subscribers to get to 30, and if you don't, the consequences will be extremely severe. I mean it. The severity of the consequences cannot be understated. Yes, I'm acting like a moron, but it's part of the job, I guess. So, like usual, we're just gonna ride this beautiful train all the way to Conestoga Mall, document the whole way, possibly get yelled at. But if that happens, today I'm in kind of a bad mood, so I won't hesitate to tell anybody to fuck off. That's what I'm saying. Unless it's security that asks me kindly, then maybe, but I don't know. With my luck, we're probably gonna get like 60 fare inspectors on board or some bullshit like that, but I guess who cares. So, like usual, I have my really ugly bus pass with me, but whatever. I know the vast majority of you people do not give a single crap about, speaking of beautiful hybrid bus, I know the vast majority of you people do not give a single crap about public transportation, but boy, I like it. That's all that matters. And if you have a problem with it, get lost. Let's see if we can see that beautiful hybrid bus. It's a LFS second generation, if I'm not mistaken, but yeah. Let's go find a better place to sit. Okay, that's better. There are just so many people starting to sit around that area, and this lady was giving me some dirty looks. Woman, I'm allowed recording. There's nothing stopping me. There's no sign saying I can't, and bitch, it's my job. Not really. I don't make a dime off the channel. Imagine if I could, though. Like, making money with something you love, but like I always say, I will refuse to change my content to be part of the partner program. So if YouTube doesn't want to monetize me because I swear too much, I'm not changing that. I'm going to make the content I want to make, and that's pretty much it. So, if you don't know, the Ion vehicles are the Bombardier Flex vehicles, also being used for the TTC streetcars, but the difference with the streetcars is only one side has the doors, but on these vehicles, both sides. And I think there's like some new LRT in Toronto too that are using the exact same vehicles, but Well, supposedly in 2028, the construction for the Cambridge LRT line will be up and running, so we don't need it. Trust me, we don't need it whatsoever. And for the love of Christ, don't do it. I mean it. Don't do it. We don't need LRT in Cambridge. You can see that right there. That's a little route called 302 Ion Bus, which serves the same purpose as this, but gets you from Ainslie to Fairway. So, it's perfectly functional. We do not need LRT in Cambridge. Just imagine the chaos when they start ripping up Hespeler Road. That's going to be pretty damn bad, but I don't know. Well, I guess we'll be departing any second now. And if you guys are wondering why I'm talking so much, is because I talk a lot. That's me, obviously. If you're new, welcome. I'm sorry you found this channel, because you're probably gonna need to get some therapy now, but But unfortunately, I'm just trying to phase out the music kind of videos. Like, I put music in the background, I'm trying to phase those out. And just do most of my videos as vlog videos now, which are fun. And yeah. We're on the go now. Great view. It's pretty snowy out, but I think it's just from the snowstorm. I haven't been to Kitchener, so I don't know what the weather's been like here, but to respect my authority.
My authority!
Yes, I'm just making excuses to use even more dumb clips in my videos, which are fun. Sitting right beside the billows, so when it starts turning, it's gonna get even weird. And we're about to pass the new Burger King that was once the awesome Tim Hortons with the solarium that they completely destroyed. Now open. You motherfuckers, we didn't need that. It was the last 70s-style Tim Hortons in the entire fucking region, and they just repurposed it into a Burger King. Like, I understand if they were doing it something else, like, you know how renovation cycles work? The franchisee has to renovate their store every 5 to 10 years to stay up to code, or they get their ass shut down. If it was that case, I understand, but there was no need for that. They should have just shut down the Tim Hortons up by walk line up here. I was doing a vlog riding on the Ion to Conestoga Mall, and I got so angry I actually had to get off that block line, and I almost missed my appointment to the Genius Bar at the Apple Store to fix my Face ID. Oh God. Things are getting kind of bright. Yeesh. Should do this. Yeah, that's not gonna work. She's bright though, so. New Flyer Excelsior behind us, lovely. At least with the GoPro, there's not many lens flares like when you shoot with your iPhone. My God, so. But if you shoot with your GoPro at night though, it's hot garbage. So you kind of need a special kind of camera to film at night, but filming during the day in just well-lit areas like trains, I guess it works pretty well. Pretty well indeed.
Indeed, bitches.
Indeed. God, it's so... Bitch, I should have brought my sunglasses.
Ooh. Lock line station. Doors open on the left.
I was gonna start calling this series Transit Talk, but I don't know. Because that video didn't do so well when I named it something else, but welcome to Block Line, people. Like, that video did not do so well when I just named it something else, so I guess if I name it just, what's the word I'm looking for? Just if I name it just 301 Ion, I guess it'll get more views. And you know, more views means Dolores is happy. And if you don't know who Dolores is the beautiful YouTube algorithm that we do not ever make fun of. Because Dolores has our fate in her computer hands. Just like, ooh, you can see an old train car there. One sec, so guys. Look at that. That's so cool. I just love everything when it comes to trains and all of that kind of stuff. So if I do this constantly, it means just I need to turn the screen back on my GoPro because it likes going off every couple minutes, which is quite irritating. If you've been to Toronto and ever ridden the Toronto Rocket trains, you know what I mean. It's like the whole train bends and turns, but these are obviously not as big as them. Fun fact. This train is built by the same company as the Toronto Rockets, or as the official name, the non-fun name, the Toronto T2 train, but... Bells are bending. Oh, by the way, we're on train 505. Three of one's a fairway. Lovely. Get to know this road very well, and I think we have. Some beautiful greenery out there, which is nice. God. Sorry guys, just the reason why blind people wear sunglasses, because 90% of them are not completely blind, and it's just the sun for the perfume. Saw that. I'll figure it out in editing, but...
Mill Station. Doors open on the left.
Thank you, Judy. Judy's the GRT lady. She's way less talkative than the lady on the Toronto Rockets trains, or the T2 trains, or whatever you want to call them, and the lady on the T1 trains sounds like a secretary, so... Judy's a nice mix between the two. She's not as lively, but she's also kind of quiet. And oh, nice. Welcome to Mill Station, I guess. But... Mm. thought we were about to get pretty busy here for a sec, but... One guy gave me a dirty look for recording, but... Like I said today... If I have to smack a bitch, your boy's gonna smack a bitch, because if that's... That's the mood I'm in today. Wonderful, loudmouth teenagers. You gotta work.
You see the shadow of the arm for the ion? It's kinda cool.
He's on like the subways, the power source is the wire above the light rail vehicles. Like, falling on the third rail is possible. You still have to be a dumbass, but climbing up to touch that wire up there? You definitely have a death wish if you want to do that, because... You're done. You're done. Done. Just say it wouldn't turn out pretty for you whatsoever. I just like how the train passes just right through a residential neighborhood. So the city had to buy out a lot of people's property, like front lawns. They had to, like you can see right here, they had to remake the whole sidewalks and take people's lawns away, which kind of sucked. Since coming back from Toronto that time, I don't really care what people think anymore. I'm gonna record on a train. I'm gonna record on a train, and I like recording on trains, so... Bitch, you have a problem with it? You're free to fuck off. Because I am in my completely legal right of doing this. I actually have the Canadian law on my phone, so if anybody starts up, I can just pull it out and just like, bitch, I'm in the right. But instead of what's actually going on outside, which kind of sucks. But right now you can't see anything anyways, because camera technology and lens flares and all that kind of shaz, which is always fun and interesting and some guy I'm talking to on Snapchat just sent me a cryptic Snapchat with an S on it. I don't know what that's about, but...
Kitchener Market Station. Doors open on the left.
Thank you, Judy. I need to extinguish the sun. Oh, now it's too dark. Decline. Yes, I just declined on my mother's phone call, which is very nice to me, but what's going on here? Why do I give her all my phone numbers? God damn, Brenda. So people are sending me cryptic messages on Snapchat, and my mom is blowing up my phone. And right behind me, that's the mall we got booted out for recording it last time, so... That was fun. But just looking at it, the much more positive experiences I had, people coming up to me, all of them, people trying to get shout outs, outweigh the crazies that yell at me for recording, but at this point, like you say, I just don't care. I mean, I'm respectful. I don't like shove cameras in people's faces, but I'm doing my own thing over here. Nobody has to really worry about what I'm doing. City Hall is next. You can fly yourself here.
Kitchener City Hall station. Doors open on the right.
Thank you, Judy.
Let's.
inspectors yet, so I guess I'm doing something good. I guess I'm doing something good, guys. Exactly 2 hours until sunset, so I don't know what's going on here. It doesn't make any sense. I don't like it. Right there, lens flare aside, I don't know if it's gonna be right behind us. Nova LFS bus, 2020 model. Busier, guys. Hold on, boys and girls. Hold on. Staring into your souls for no particular reason. Scurry. So scurry.
Guys.
what's going on back here so we can actually see something outside except bright lights and my ugly mug. So that's always. Check out before it got demolished, which was a shame. Got a couple pictures of it. That's. It would have been nice to do a full scale kind of video. But. I guess those things are just not meant to happen. Check out that place eventually. Well, there, guys, we got another ion train too. Don't know if you guys saw that. Oh, we're almost there. Oh. New Flyer Excelsior. It is so beautiful. That, my friends, is a beautiful bus. What a beautiful bus. Today. I don't understand that. Anyways. Yes, I know there's a hybrid bus that just drove past and I didn't even mention it. What's wrong with me? Blinded by the light. That would be a great time to put the song Blinded by the Light, but your boy doesn't need to deal with copyright claims today.
Public Square Station. Doors open on the left.
Okay. We're clearing out people. We are clearing out, which is, I guess, somewhat of a positive thing. My legs are freezing now. That was cold. That was cold. Is that Route 7? No, not. Is that 2701? The last, the 2701, that means that's the oldest Nova bus in service. No, just the oldest GRT bus in service in general. I wish I was on that right now. Because these trains are not going to be retired anytime soon, but those guys, well, supposedly they're bringing electric buses into the fleet starting the beginning of this year, so I guess the 27s are going to go away now. Which would be quite a shame. Because those are the last Nova models with the engine in the back. Guys, that's Waterloo Park. And you can see the shadow of the Ion train. Thank you, Judy. So, even though you do have your fare with you, it's always kind of intimidating when the fare inspectors get on board. There's no reason it should be, but the GRT fare inspectors are pretty decent people. The TTC ones are here are assholes, but the GRT ones are pretty good. Pretty good. I know you've been staring at me more than the train and the view outside, but I guess that's part of the fun. If you want to watch a video about a train, there's so many other channels that do this exact route, and I'm not one of them. Well, I am one of them, but
University of Waterloo Station. Doors open on the left. Connect to GRT, low, and intercity buses.
Judy! Girl, shut up. You're so loud. Go buses over there. Some beautiful go buses over there. Yeah.
that's true. The transit plaza's open. I guess we're gonna have to go check it out today. Without looking, it's Research and Technology, Northfield, and then Conestoga Station. Let me see if I'm right. It proves I ride this train too much. And I have no need to ride it. I have no need at all to ride these trains. He wasn't wearing a mask. I hate when people just waltz on these things without wearing masks. It's annoying. Like, sometimes I forget my mask is on my chin, but... I can't breathe very well with these on either. I don't think anybody can, but... it's just common decency to wear a fucking mask. I'm not saying it, but he's probably an anti-vaxxer as well, so... battery left. My GoPro's kind of getting a bit hot now. Maybe it's just the amount of sexiness coming off me that's heating the GoPro up. Or it could just, what's it? So far we've been recording for 44 minutes. To YouTube though, I do add clips, I do all that kind of stuff, so... So it might be a little bit longer. Oh, there's the Northfield VR. Have you even turned around to show you?
Northfield Station. Doors open on the left.
Can you see the IO trains over there? Just chilling out, doing nothing. Finish on that building, which, but for some reason,
whatever higher power in the universe is trying to blind me today. Thanks, Jesus. I thought we were cool. But you're trying to blind me. I don't really appreciate it. Well, I guess they're changing operators. Station is Conestoga Station. This is a terminal station. If this was a TTC subway, that's exactly what it would say. Nova Hybrid down there. So, yeah. These are the awesome Ion trains, guys. Train 505. So we have, I guess that's pretty much the end of this little journey, guys. So let's get off the platform because too many people are staring and ridiculing. I can tell it in their eyes. One guy literally got on the fucking train and shook his head at me and was like, bitch, if I want to record the goddamn fucking train, I'll record the goddamn fucking train. You can't stop me. Like, I'm so sorry. Like, me recording the train is so, like, offensive to you. And it was some fucking college student, too. Like, oh, no, it was a university student, because all university students are preppy douchebags. And yeah, why not go get on Route 6 too? Why not get on Route 6, I guess? That'll take us back to Fairway, which is where we need to go. And it's a Nova hybrid, which is pretty fucking awesome. Which is pretty fucking awesome. Like, the time I did my Christmas Eve vlog and New Year's vlog, all the buses were Nova hybrids. So these guys are the 2011 model Novas.
Is that a camera?
Oh, hell no!
Yep. And as you can see, they're a bit different than the 2009 and 2010, because they have the giant locker over there. We have time, guys. We can do that.
Is that a camera?
I think you said it should be off. I was like, no. Beard's itchy. Beard's itchy. Let me text mom for a sec. Just got a text from the guy who I went to see an apartment yesterday, and it seems like I got the room. So, please stand by for a sec. I just need to text them, then we'll continue our little journey back to Fairway, I guess. See ya, bitches. Sorry, guys, about that. Just out right now, like, so I just said, I'm out right now. Do you mind if we could dock around 6:30? So, hopefully that will work out. I said, yep, no problem. So hopefully things work out. I get this room. It's actually two rooms in a house, so I would have room for my own living room. So we which would be even better. Got a cool window here view so we can see what's going on outside of the bus, and yeah. I guess this is route 301 and route 6 in one video, so we'll probably have to change the battery sooner than later because we're currently at 22%, but hopefully it will last us. I still have 4 fully charged batteries, so if we wanted to, we could be out for a while. She's not gonna give up, so please stand by, I guess. The woman's not gonna lay off, so I had to talk to her for a sec, but... but... eh, I guess. What can you do? I understand she's stressed too, but... remember what I said in my last video though, this guy, I said I kind of had a bad gut feeling that he was never going to message me back and ghosted me. It turns out he did. I still haven't heard back from him. I've even messaged him today very politely and, but, yeah. So, we're on the move now. So these bus, kind of bus right here are the full redesign, as you can see. Windows can't open, which was the first model of bus on the Grand River Train fleet that didn't have open full windows like these. But yeah, so hopefully all works out, I get this place, which will be awesome and be less stressful for me, and yeah, I have my hopes up. He seems like he's a 65-year-old man, so I told him I'm never home, really. I'm either out at work or doing my errands. And, yeah.
Old-fashioned LFS model there.
Another LFS Gen 2 model. Kitchener bus routes, you gotta love them. But a bit talked out, I guess, so getting kind of tired. But so I guess this is gonna be more of a quiet trip, but a trip nonetheless. So hell, we're already like well into an hour in the video, so if you're still watching this part, you're as crazy as I am, I guess. So we should just record the bus ride home back to Cambridge and call this video Grand River Transit. One sec, just waiting for the date to appear on the screen. January 21st. I guess that's the plan, though. why not just go all out? What? Judy, you're trying to try me now, woman. You're trying me. Shush. So we're only at 5% left, so guess it's time for a replacement, so please stand by. I'll be right back at ya. Yep, we missed nothing, so
hope nobody sits in front of me anytime soon. That would put a real damper on the ride, but... Boys and girls, we're gonna get busy soon. We are going to get busy soon. This is just like a really nice... Random Nova bus, but... See what I meant, guys? This is a really nice, peaceful, relaxing route. It's not deep in the city, just a lot of nice scenery and lens flares, veg.
these Kitchener bus routes get pretty busy. 301 not so much, because every 10 minutes, but New Flyer Excelsior. Not 100% sure, but I think this one runs every 30, so they get packed. I've been on Route 6 going the other way to Fairway. Not, I always go to Conestoga on Route 6. I've never been kind of residential area. I wouldn't call it suburbia, but things do look pretty similar.
Wellington of St. Ledger.
School buses are the only kind of buses that I do not like. They're boring and gay. Yes, you heard me right. School buses are boring and gay. boring and extremely gay. Just moving a bit to make sure I don't have to share my seat with anybody. No, I'm not an asshole. I just don't like sharing. Hopefully we don't have to cut it off soon, but...
I took the Waterloo.
Star Geyser has been kind of quiet because I'm working out details about this room. Hopefully I get it, because if I can get it, it's in Hespler, which is a really nice area. It's with an older guy, probably won't bother each other much. I have two bedrooms. I can use one as a studio for videos, and the other as a bedroom, I guess. Hold on to your cheeks, boys and girls. We are getting into the busy part of Kitchener. So most of the stuff you're seeing right now you didn't see in the first part because the sun cut. Which is still insanely bright and pleasant. I would check it out, no questions asked, until I found out it was abandoned, because... But, yeah, you can see the tracks are right there. Maybe we might see an ion train. That'd be pretty cool. Maybe. Buses. In my opinion, though, they're probably going to put the electric buses on. But like it. Okay, like I was saying, I have a feeling that they're going to be putting the electric buses on Route 302 because that way they can say the Ion trains and the Ion buses are completely 100% electric. buses, these hybrid buses are going to be decommissioned. Not this one exactly, this is like the newest hybrid bus they have on the fleet, but it's still 10 years old. Clears out before we finish the route, because hopefully all boarded up and do I want to get off at the next stop and go check that place out? Maybe tomorrow. That looks really cool. Boarded up. Looks like they're tearing it down because part of the wall was gone. And somebody just requested a stop, I guess. The ride so far. I think I am now completely blind. This is the weird face I'm making. Down. get any of the cool hybrid buses in Cambridge. They used it for Route 200. Oh. Did I literally just say Route 200? Because that was the original Ion route, Route 200 iExpress. And then they did it on 302 a couple times. And I saw one on 53 as well, which was weird, but I wasn't on that one. I just drove past it when... There goes my kneecap. That hurt. Blockline Ion Station. Places like Hamilton, when the frickin' company's literally called Hamilton Street Railway, doesn't have any streetcars or LRT. Which is weird. Yep, there's... we were just here when we were driving past on the Ion, so... we're getting close, guys. I like the older ones, they're easier to film on because they're not all open concept. These ones are kind of a pain in the ass to film on the back, except when they're empty, which is amazing, but unfortunately, people like taking the bus for some reason. I don't know why. I'm just riding this for fun. I don't even need to be on this bus. I love buses. You don't say, huh? Yeah. Buses are literally like the most amazing things ever. They're gonna be stuck behind this red light for 16 eternities. picture and editing, you guys. Who cares? Like, I'm not filming you. I don't want to film your ugly ass in the first place. Normally I used to get so pissed off. I'm gonna have to make a video about that though, like... I watched a video from a YouTuber, I think it's called Alex Gets Around Toronto. Seems like a nice guy, like, does the same kind of stuff I do, vlog, rides buses. We are a bigger community than you think, us transit enthusiasts, trust me. But he got yelled at on the street, and boy, he got pissed. He made me sound like a saint with his language. And that's fucking saying something. I almost felt sorry for the guy because he was just minding his own business, having fun. But now seeing it happen to other people, I know I'm not the only one that deals with this bullshit, but I think it happens more often than the smaller cities though, because in Toronto, when I film there, nobody gives a fuck. But here, everybody in Cambridge has this real stick up their ass about filming in public and that kind of shaz. Not shit, shaz. Shaz, not shit. I didn't swear that time. I said shaz, I didn't say shit. These little buzz vlogs are extremely fun to make, I love them. But yeah. If somehow you made it to this part of the video, and go check this guy out. Something Alex explores or Alex walks around Toronto, something Alex related. But I would subscribe to him. His channel's way bigger than mine. Bitch, I don't like you for that, but he's been doing it longer, but we'll get there. We'll get there. But yeah, he just seems like an awesome guy. Love to meet other bloggers while doing this, like collabs and all that kind of stuff. On this bus now is a big fat stinking bitch. Hey guys, Andrew's reflection here. How y'all doing? Bus once. Because that fucking douche canoe who told me I shouldn't be reporting came to the back of the bus, and that's why I moved to the other seat, because I don't need to deal with that kind of fuckery. No, I don't. The Calendar Chronicles is a fuckery free zone. Fuckery free zone. Damn old girl. She sounds like she's... Did somebody just request a stop at Fairway Station? Did somebody just request the stop for Fairway Station? I'm sorry if I sound like a dick, I just don't have patience for stupid people. Not whatsoever.
Protect yourself and those you love. Get vaccinated. GRT.ca/clinics.
You heard Judy. Get fucking vaccinated, guys. But she was a beauty. She's a beauty, guys. Now let's go ride this iExpress crap. Because, like I always say, why the fuck not? Kitchener has a lot more Nova buses, but Cambridge is pretty much just either the 2009 Nova buses usually for the iExpress routes, and New Flyer Excelsiors. Kitchener always has all the cool buses, even back when GRT's fleet was had a lot more, like Orion, the old New Flyers, all those kind of stuff. They... a lot on camera, so I thought it'd be a... I haven't done a real good video of the 206 yet, so... We get to go through Preston, all that kind of stuff, so I thought it'd be kind of fun to show you this route. God damn, I'm getting hungry. And my beard's getting itchy again. Nothing is worse than an itchy beard. Nothing is as worse as an itchy beard. You know what's weird? At this point, I just feel like I'm talking directly to you. I don't even feel like I'm talking to myself anymore. Because I knew most of you guys are probably not watching this far, but fuck it. I'm having fun making it. And so ugly. I'm having fun making it, and that's all that really matters to me. I could just be home, depressed, not wanting to do anything, or I could just be out making videos, building my community, so I can make the best fucking YouTube channel I can. And that is a 2019 Nova bus.
Oh god, facing the wrong way.
2019 Nova bus. And you're staring at my ugly mug. Goddamn, guys, I know I'm kind of a moron, but.
fun. Oh my god, my eyes are all screwed up. You don't want to get those pink lines in your eyes and you just can't see shit. Oh, that's me right now, I guess. PowerPoint, so please stand by. I'm gonna just restart the recording before we don't lose anything. Actually, I'm gonna replace the battery too while we're at it, because why not? Sorry guys, took a bit longer than we expected, but
yep,
there's a random Wendy's now. No, Wendy's is, the quality there is not that good actually. Kinda shitty, to be honest. That right there was an abandoned Eastside Mario that I never got the opportunity to check out because it was just repurposed right before I started the channel, so. Which was a damn shame. So this is the area where I would have been living if this guy didn't royally screw me. He gave the room to me, he was just about to send me all the papers to sign it. I just haven't heard from him since. How dare people get on the bus? How dare they? How dare they? Oh, they got off the bus, huh? Stupid children. This is gonna be a long video, guys. If you made it this far, seriously, there's something seriously wrong with you, but also thank you. I'm getting so tired myself, but we have to finish it. We have to finish it, guys. There is the lot of the old Preston Springs Hotel that was demolished back in the beginning of 2021. A really awesome abandoned building that I wish I got to show you the demolition of, because that would have been pretty fucking awesome, but yeah, I just guess that wasn't meant to happen. recording me? I'm recording you too. Right there would be an abandoned Tim Hortons that we also checked out.
One of my old videos, so.
Goddamn. Sorry, guys. I'm getting tired. Stuck behind this frickin' stoplight for six eternities at this point, which is not fun. My childhood. Me ever being a fun-loving child. Now that's hilarious. Trust me, I wasn't. I was always this stern, grumpy asshole that you know of me today. Maybe I was even worse back then. You'll never know. You'll never know. Another 206. Oh, it's in here. We got the whole bus to ourselves now. So as you can see, the layout of this bus is
not different. Just a lot of different, like the roof, the vents on the roof are different. The hatch is different. The lights are different. Just
the layout of the bus is pretty much identical, but.
Ooh, goddamn, why am I yawning so much now? Oh boy. thought somebody was getting on. For their sake, they're lucky they didn't. Discuss those. There's another 206. That's an older Nova. That's an older Nova. Somebody's not wearing a mask. I don't like it. It's very clear. When you get on a bus, you put on a mask. Works looks so... It's really extra nice. I love it. It's amazing. It's amazing, bitches. Like... Amazing. I was right. Thank you, Judy. If I get this place in Hespler, though, that means no more use for Ainslie, because I just got on the 51 from Hespler and just take that to Cambridge Center to work. Goddamn.
Thank you.
Sorry I've been quiet, guys. I literally feel like I'm half asleep now, so we're gonna get home, edit this video. Hopefully it doesn't take six eternities to upload, because it seems like it's gonna be a pretty long one, and call this guy about the apartment. Hopefully he'll get it. I'll update you guys either way, and yeah. I don't know what's next, guys. I don't know what's next. I know I haven't been uploading much, guys, which I do apologize. Just my mental health hasn't been... it's the best. Far from it, actually. Not like the time I had to go to the loony bin, but... you heard Judy. Get vaccinated.
Yeah, buddy.
All my phones, all my cameras, all my wallets, all my keys. Thank you. Well, guys, welcome to Angel Street Transit Terminal, I guess. Now we're just waiting for Route 59. Oh boy, finally get to take this off for like 30 seconds. Huh, you get to see my beautiful face. Gorgeous. Far from gorgeous, but I know. I'm just incredibly good looking, and y'all know that. But yeah, again, it's not a huge place by any means. It's nice, but should we just go on 302, go back to Fairway and take another iExpress? No. I don't think I physically could handle that today. Not whatsoever. Oh boy. Oh boy. But, whatever. Beautiful Ion bus behind me, so I guess, please stand by. I'll let you guys know when I get on 59, and that'll be the last route we'll do for this vlog, I guess. So, I guess, see ya, bitches. Alright, guys, it hasn't been that long since I last police stand-by'd you guys, but there is Route 59, Christopher, and it is currently a New Flyer Excelsior model today, which is awesome. Because these buses are just pretty damn cool. Oh boy. Been kind of a long run, guys, but we're almost home. We've almost made it through this incredible journey. Not that incredible, but Nova. A lot of Novas here. Thank you, Judy. Thank you, Judy. But, yeah. We're almost done. I know it's like a 15-minute walk to get from the terminal to my place, but you know, the devil's clitoris. And all. Which is not fun. The devil's clitoris. there's an abandoned heritage property we checked out. Seriously, somebody requested a stop. My stop's only three away, and somebody requested a stop. That's what I think. That's what I think. Took the devil's clitoris and walked home from Ainsley. Well, so could I, so I really can't say anything. There, guys. We're so close. So close. Crap, almost fell. That would have been a great way to end this thing off, wouldn't it? Completely eating shit. So right there, we got our bus we just got off of. Well, obviously. It is pretty gorgeous. One sweet tits is going on down there. One sweet tits is going on down there. There's always something going on the street. There's always something going on the street. Always. Frankly, it's very fucking irritating, and I don't know what it is. Last time it was somebody getting his head bashed in with a fucking TV tray, and this time, I don't know. Oh, it just looks like a fucking tow truck, I guess. Which is, I guess, okay. Really, Mom? Not right now. Let me walk in first. So, guys, I guess thank you for watching this extremely long and convoluted Grand River Transit vlog, but it was fun. It was only supposed to be me riding the Ion train, and it turned out to be kind of crazy, but yeah. Are you fucking kidding me?
Woman! Stop it! Stop it! Oh my god! She is relentless! She is relentless! I love my mom, but fuck me! I'm a grown man! Oh, here we go. My phone's blown up now, so. Creepy dark staircase, and I guess this is the perfect way to end it off then. So, like always, live life to the fullest and goodbye, you glorious motherfuckers.